What is up, guys? This is me, Mark, and welcome back to Need for Speed Underground 2. Last time, we completely finished the Jackson Heights portion of the career, and unlocked Cole Harbor. And not only that, but I discovered a few new shops along the way. One graphic shop in near Beacon Hill, the body shop near Jackson Heights, and it turns out that graphic shop was right next to the body shop of Jackson Heights the whole time, and that was pretty frustrating. But now, I got the Supra and got it tuned accordingly with the orange paint and some performance. So today, let's try out the Cole Harbor with the Supra, shall we? My son, we come to- Starting from here. From Harlem. Alright, looks like we've got a taker. If your bank is good, then roll up to the line. We've been known to take on some charity cases occasionally, and looks like you'll fit the bill just fine. Thanks. Six gear for the win, huh? Gosh dang Kokaza car. It even surprised the CPU car. Well then. Thought I forgot something, but I didn't. Dane. Well then, let's go. Although the camera's not focusing on the Supra. One of my contracts has just come to let me know that a photographer from Elo Broer is in town looking for hot cars for next month's cover. Had to start on the map and call you with more details when you get there. Let's worry about that later, but for now, let's do the next race. Right. Nearby.
How many of the floor did you place? Like this many?
You're currently on stage 4 here, huh? from Dina. Dana, what's up? You're going to run some straight acts with us? Well, you stay near the back of the pack and watch how it's done. I'd feel bad if I was to hurt a tweaker like yourself. I'll drop you the map so you can stay out of the pack. Wait, huh? How well will the Supra do? What? Game! Why did you crash? Didn't this similar situation happen before? One moment, please. Okay, let's not crash the game this time, please. Thank you. Yeah, that's not gonna work with the Supra. I need the Miata MX-5. There we go, much better, huh? There we go. GG. Strut your style with a brand new and 2H purge placement options. Can hook you up with 6 setup. Call for an appointment tonight. Let's see what I can do with the graphic shop for the Supra. Like what else I can do, right?
it, let it L to the Y to B. Double OG to the Y's me. G'd up, hopping out the ride with it. Posted in the driver's seat. All you up, twisters on my feet. When I fall back, jump with the creeping creep. Got the hood since I hit the streets. All I really need to make the mix complete is a big fat cut before I get raw. On the late
like
night,
this.
Trying to duck the I won't come cheap, no, not to tall. Sling it weak so that I can ball. Okay. Walking out the mall every day, all day. I be
probably yellow.
Spit funk my way, and you're bound to fall. What you on my coming out? Sly Boogie, that's my name. And I came to run the game.
Oh, and Red Mills. So.
Off the chain, now the West Coast ain't the same. I keep tugging it up. West Side IE, that's what's up. That's what's up. Real talk, Boogie, back I'm it up. Back it up. And try not to get gaffled up and let the.
Probably these one, probably like this.
I'm gonna be fly with more cheese to blow. I don't see why the no. I'm on the D-Lo trying to clock a note. So the won't come rock my boat. Hope they don't go loco and leave me broke. I'm about as tripe as a from checking the rear view for the black and white with the big sirens and the flashing lights. I'ma snooze to the afternoon, sipping juice with a crew that be clapping tools. I need to take my back to school, but all I wanna do is just act a fool. Sly Boogie, that's my name, and I came to run the game. Oh yeah. It shows that be-
To do, but
actually,
do.
The one I was actually need is that car specialties. So. I can drift event, okay.
Hey, accessorize your ride with style and turn some heads when you race by upgrading your car's looks and audio right here.
Okay, first off, the gauges. Super sport, maybe. Wow.
It is.
Gold. Probably a dark purple one. Red. And now, Now I want to go to the next race here. The drag one, huh? Probably to in order to get the NOS and then get the purge thing, right? From John, you want to drag with us? You better bring some horses. When I get to the finish line, I'll be sure to set up a sundial so we can get an accurate time on that hunk of junk you call a car. I see a Pontiac GTL. What? That's a screw up. Why is this hard to run to perfect shift? So hard to time that, huh? That's harder to time that than most wanted. I'm not used to that, huh? Oh, screw off. That was frame perfect. Oh, that was one frame off then. Come on. Why is there a smaller timing window than in most wanted? Come on, stop screwing up the shifts. Come on, that was input delay. I call shenanigans. Don't do input delay. Please, Adan. Come on, there's no noticeable sound cue for that, then. That makes this freaking lock based. Oh, give me different opponents then. Perfect shift, stupid. You're not doing. Give me different opponents. Come on, get... Come on, not... For goodness sakes. You're not you're rubber banding that. Come on, that's so hard to middle ground. Please just go, let me go ahead of you. Thank you. Stop taking half an hour just for that.
Nitrous is extra power stuffed into a tank, ready to explode when you need more speed.
And I don't have enough. I need a quick outrun challenge thing. Yeah, screw you, bro.
Hey, yo, be clear. I'ma give you this one, but you going down next time.
And probably one more, bro. Why did I break?
Yeah. Move it up, boy.
Come on, just let me click on the other one. Why is it stupid hard to click on the right one?
Thank you.
I'm doing that because I'm mad. Venom, okay. Assemble different drummers. Light up the fire. My song, we come to take over. MC of the title. Yeah, you know, we had it all. And then go to. Wait, maybe just one out one real quick and get the cash. Take that. Interesting, huh? Like that. Sponsored sprint. Look here, from Arnell. A sprint is about to get underway. You still have time to get on it if you got the coin, like always. SMS route will be sent to you once you put your brain bank down. Let's go. Yeah, that's definitely more powerful than the Ford. Why do that? Why did you have to appear dire? That Kukasa made me mad. For goodness sakes. Why sideways? Why hugging the wall sideways? Why am I having such bad luck this episode? Jeez, what the heck is going on here? Jeez, what was that chaos back there? Even more carbon to choose from. Check out the new carbon mirror spoilers and roof scoops at any Bayview body shop. Get more horses to a ground quicker by installing one of the latest transmissions. I would do that the other day, another day. After that, I'll apply the vinyls and then the decals for the Supra. What will I put on the cover? From Owl. Look here, a sprint is about to get underway. You still have time to get on it if you got the coin. Like always, SMS route will be sent to you once you put your bank down. spot. Can I stop with the bad luck? Come on, why at the very edge of that? Screw off. Now the expectations are way off. Move. For goodness sakes, can I not? There we go.
Maxi Tuning is out scouting the street for a car good enough for their cover. Can you cut it?
All right. Now go to graphics shop.
Right. Hey, people will bag on a... Hey, vinyl is second skin style for your paint, so layer it on.
Aftermarket or unique? No, those are not available. Yeah, let's go with the Venom.
Yo, crunch your parts and name them with sponsors decals.
Are you telling me there's no for Sparkle? Well, let's go with the Bright then. Or something else entirely. Aerial light. And bright at the back. and then do the rest here. Get ready, G. Mama. Skunk 2 Racing. Apex. Skunk 2 Racing White. And then the Venom. Maybe layout 2 for that. SOP performance parts. Yeah, this storm.
Just survive.
magazine cover opportunity. Can you not? Excuse me. And there we go.
For real, bro, you just landed on Maxi Tuning's cover.
Yep, something like that. Maxi Tuning. Partia Deportiva. I don't know that language. Alright, that's going to be it for Need for Speed Underground 2. This has been Mark, and we'll be continuing progress on the Carbo Harbor East next time, or whatever. See you guys then, and peace out.